didn't talk about it. I think he may or may not even know what I said. And I think everybody in the locker room understands, as players, we oftentimes get asked questions where we don't really have like a great answer, but you know, you try to answer it as best you can. And in that case, I was just telling Tony, everyone always asks me about quarterback, and I always say, I don't really know anything about quarterback. And I proved it in this case. So I'm sure he'll get a laugh out of that, maybe. Well, he